YouTube, really, this is getting out of hand. We are in 2019, okay? And your shit still doesn't work. And I'm just going to go ahead and point out that this hasn't happened to me. This has happened to other YouTubers. And this is just to point out that this has happened to other people. Okay, I just came across this guy who made a video about YouTube copyrighting his voice. Now, it wasn't technically YouTube. It was the content claim that they made. So you know what? I am going to blame YouTube for this because it's their fault. If it wasn't for this content ID match program that they continue to push down everybody's fucking throat, this wouldn't be an issue. This shouldn't be an issue. The thing is that YouTube does not want to be a middleman. Whenever you copyright claim something, doesn't matter if it's yours, it automatically, it's over. If you copyright, for example, this video right here that I'm looking at, if I copyright this video, I'd get all revenue. And this guy can't do anything about it, because if he decides to appeal my copyright claim, then I could deny it. And if he does it again, I could give him a strike on his channel. That is how broken this website is. That is how broken the YouTube copyright system is. And I'm not saying that I would do something like this. I'm saying that that is how this website works. That you can literally just click on report. Literally report. And I'm just going to click on it real quick. And infringes on my rights. Literally. It infringes on my copyright. You can literally do that. You can say that you own music or you own certain things in that video, and that video is automatically yours. It's stupid. It sucks. It really does suck. And this guy, again, got copyright claimed on a private stream just for testing his fucking microphone. His private stream that nobody was watching got content ID'd for something he didn't even use except for his own voice. That just means that this video can be claimed for me talking right now. Or you know what? Yeah, I could potentially grab my guitar, play, and that could get content ID'd. I don't know if you guys heard that. So let's play it a little closer. Let's see if you guys hear this. That can get content ID'd. That is how stupid this fucking content ID is. That is how fucked up this is. But nobody tends to believe people like him. He has 21,000 subscribers. I have 600 subscribers. So what do I fucking know? Well, I know quite a bit. I know enough that YouTube will never change their fucking shit.